Three-handing it. You know,
on Wednesday night. Bottom of the first, David Bell.
A deep drive to left. Glenn Allen Hill misplays it. Bell on his horse around third here. On his way to the plate. He's got himself an inside the Parker. Indians up one zip. Then bottom of the third. Johnson facing Kenny Lofton. After striking out Lofton in the first, Johnson with one just a bit inside. Lofton doesn't like it. Lets everyone know about it. Johnson doesn't like Lofton's reaction. Lets him know about it. Both benches empty. Then Seattle manager Lou Piniella loses it. Has to be restrained by umpire Larry Barnett. Remember, that is sweet Lou Piniella. Meantime, Johnson, what he's doing? He's screaming at Lofton, saying the pitch was a slider and he didn't throw at him. Well, here we go. Next pitch. Oh, boy. Okay. Lofton says, that's it. I'm coming after you. Didn't get too far.
A fastball.
Meantime, his teammate Sandy Alomar Jr. tries to start his own fight. He's held back by umpire Ed Hickox. And if you're keeping score, well, Lofton was ejected. Johnson was also.